Yo, man, what's going on, man? Full squad, L Game, man. It's your boy Lee John. I'm back with another mother loving video, baby. And always make sure you wake up, make your list, and start a conversation, because if it ain't done your way, how you expect to have any leeway, baby? And with that being said, man, right now I'm checking out my guy, Mr. 75 Caprice on the YouTube, man. I'm got to check out Stunner Reese and check out CJ, because they are a big inspiration with me getting my vlogging camera, man. Stunner Reese hustle, CJ hustle is crazy. Watching Mr. 75 Caprice, the cars and stuff, man, just makes you want to, like, literally enter a lot of different avenues in your way in your life, so you can have different streams of income, man. And that's a huge impact on my life. But that's why I'm so happy that I got this, man, because I got three videos. Trying to get this video out today on Sky True, which, as y'all can tell, it is, it's crazy. But my coworker got some nice Gema wheels, 24s on his F-150 XLT, man. It look good. But right now I'm at the bowl yard. Get off work. My baby right behind me. About to be figuring something else is going on, man, because I'm tired, I'm sleepy, I am. But I'm gonna get some sleep in a little bit, because if I at least get a lot of footage, like, I try to keep my videos between 20 to 30 minutes, then I'm gonna move up more when I start getting a little bit bigger. Probably, it depends on how everything is, but I'm trying to keep my videos consistently at least 20 to 30 minutes. Then when I put out the smaller videos of inspiration talk, I'm trying to keep those between 5 to 10 minutes. Those are quick videos on with my opinion of when people ask me to speak on certain topics and how I elaborate on it. So that's what's that gonna be in, man. The intro been long enough. Let me get y'all some footage today, man, because something else has happened now and we gotta stop at a couple of places, man. So let's get it tuned, let's get it going, let's get it going. Alright, y'all, I left the boneyard, man. I really thought it was gonna take me a while to get it, but I did just get a phone call from my boy to come stop by and check out what he got going on, man. So we're gonna go holler at him. It's haven't been that long since I left from there, so you see it. Show y'all real quick, because I'm yawning right now. Who next? Who up next? I like to make sure I watch the videos all the way through. I like to make sure I at least try to do that, because it's the best thing. I mean, it's the thing that you can do to support them, man. Even while you're driving, just let it play through, man. You don't need to always play loud music and everything. But I got to get my baby fixed, man. Look at my wheels all messed up. I normally change my rims every year, man. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you, it's a curse. Like, on my daily driver, not on all my other cars, but my daily driver, these are the best wheels I ever put on this car. It is, but man, my daily driver, man, I normally change my rims up every year. Like, it's, people say it's a waste, people say this and stuff, I get all that, but I don't know, man. That's, and I tried to give it a chance of not doing it, and it bit me in the tail real bad, man. Like, oh, every time, man, every time. Look what the new F-150 looks like. But as y'all can tell, man, it's a real gloomy freaking day. It sucks. Got Sierras. It's like, where I live at, man, it's a lot of the, I got a lot of country. So it's hard to actually pay attention to a lot of the footage, man, because there's too much stuff that's going on. So I gotta get my baby fixed, go check out some other stuff, man. I'm gonna get me a coffee, man, because I ain't falling asleep yet. I gotta take a shower and everything, get myself all the way up. So yeah, all the way up. So I give it y'all in a minute, because I gotta figure out how I can transfer this stuff from the camera to my phone for my intro and everything, so I can start getting stuff uploaded. Ooh, matter of fact, here goes something good for y'all that y'all probably never really see. No, Mr. Wide Turn. That's a big forklift, by the way, too, just in case if y'all wanted to know. That's a huge forklift. Focus. There you go. I got to get used to the focus on the camera and stuff. And, ooh, look at that. Ooh, it's blurring out. Y'all ain't going to be able to see it. Nah, y'all won't be able to see it, man. I gotta get better with the zoom in and zoom out, man, to make it quicker and stuff. But we gonna have it going, man. I'll holler at y'all. Like I said, I'll holler back at y'all in 1 minute, man. I just wanted to let y'all know what an update about me getting some more footage. Alright, y'all. Well, as you can tell right now, watching my dog Stunner Reese, man. About to put the Gojis on the thing, man. But I gotta make some moves my own, man. I gotta grab my laptop. I need my equipment. I got my baby right here. Everybody asking where this is going. I'm gonna show y'all. This is gonna go right here on the car. That's where that's going, because you can see I got a Zuri and everything else already. So yeah, but got another move I gotta make. They get down here putting down that cheap ass shit on the road again, man. That bugs me. But yeah. I'm not worried about the backs. I'm worried about this. We are about to get ready to break these apart. Cause I have to. Come on. You heavy son of a bitch, you. Oof. About to get ready to power coat those the color of the car. But I gotta go in, get cleaned up a little bit, but yeah. Happy about that. So I did want to do the rears, but I'm gonna save those because they can get done another day. I'm gonna put my front ones on with everything, because you know everything else gotta play with each other. I gotta clean out my car actually, because we got the event tomorrow. So car is just trifling now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Look at this. Let me just show y'all, man. Ain't ashamed of my game. Look at my car, man. That's just the front. Get the X pipe, got shoes, stuff on the floor. Like, I need to get myself together. Still love my babies, though. See, look at this, man. Man, who the hell want to drive down these streets, man, with that shit on their car, man? Nobody want to ride down the street with that shit on their car, bro. Everybody know that. That shit just extra dirty to me, bro. For real. But I'm going to get back to y'all. Give me a second. Yo, we are officially at the wrap shop. It's cold, it's hot, and it's nothing else. Woo! Got the baby running. Ooh. It's kind of hard seeing the thing flip, so. What's up? Oh, you didn't know I come down here? I'm everywhere. And you're going to see me. I'm everywhere. You gonna make another profile so you can add me on Facebook? Make like 12,000 profiles, man. Yeah, what's up? Had to realize who I was. That's funny. We vlogging right now. Oh, we got the Cadillac right here. Oh yeah, this is my new vlogging camera, by the way. I'm not showing everything. I'm just gonna keep everything on the backside. Here you go. Hey. That's you?
Will you say thank you? Oh God, I almost dropped it.
Oh, don't worry about it, I got you.
Yeah, I have red.
Yeah?
What do you say?
Thank you.
And y'all got chips too,
yeah,
so.
Yeah, open it, boy.
You got chips so y'all can have on the extra. So yeah, my bad. We over here checking out the thing. Got my boy Jake. They in the wrap shop.
Man, killing the rap. Looks better without the side on there. Told y'all, he do A1 work. Man, look good. They up there rapping that right now. Better love your baby. I'm just getting quick footage.
Oh yeah.
As you can tell, I don't like the phone. Nope. That's a no for me. I should have thrown this. How does the phone work?
What?
I'm like, I don't like the phone. I'm mad.
I don't like the phone either.
I don't know why I got the phone, man. The
phone doesn't work very well.
Man, I did the intro and sprayed it out and got pissed. I'm like, what the hell? Alright. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. See, I can't cut this type of stuff out. Can't make this shit up, but ooh. He got his baby looking good. Might get copywritten, but I block that out. Y'all see that forged carbon? Man, it's too loud. I'm about to cut this part out. Said chemical boards. Yeah, y'all see it. There's some good stuff right here, but ooh, I had an issue with my baby last night. You got the Adidas on the feet today. I probably do be spraying too much, but I always go around the tire twice. I hate foam, bruh. About to wipe that off my rim. Hold on. So I got the towel right here. Ugh. No, sir. Mm-mm. Can't do that. Need to back up a little bit further. We got it. Whew. Yeah, he got his baby looking right. Small Pontiac show. It's that forged carbon right here that I'm putting on my car. Love it. I got a little different one, but I'm gonna do two variations of the wrap. So I'll let y'all know more about that in a minute, but yeah, by the way. Yeah, it's looking good. I gotta get that sign up. This one on there, so give me a second, I'll holler at y'all. Yo man, what's going on y'all? Man, it's back at it. We gotta go down the street to my house because I stepped in dog poop. I can't believe that. So pissed. Like, ooh. That was not supposed to happen. And with that stuff going on, man, it just sucks, man. Can't even lie to you. But
get my boy on the pullout.
Yeah, about to go get some more shoes real quick so we can head out, man. So I'll holler at y'all 1 minute. There we go. I got the picture. It look good. I'm with my boy. Hey, princess! We got the baby with us today.
You ready? You got it?
Yep. All right. I'm about to get something. I was waiting for her to get you to come out with her.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Most definitely. I got a little picture. You can snap a picture-wise at the gas pump. They look good. Oh.
Hey, we got the baby at the car show. You want to say hi? So, as y'all can tell, we at the car show. We got another one. We got a couple of cars over there that we're going to be reviewing and looking at. Got some down here. We got the baby. Just can't wait to go. Boy had to go check out the Mustang over there. So we're going to check out some of these cars, man. I love these builds, man. Everybody local. You know, it's a good little show. Ain't nothing bad going on. So I'm loving this, man. You want to come out? You want to come out? You want to come out? Oh, nah. See, she always want to be fun and everything. So you get the GXP. Zoom in on something for your landscape. So as y'all can tell, we got a Mustang over there. We got, man, a beautiful. That's Tyler, man. SS. I think that's a Camaro. We got some of those down there. Then we got the host of the party, man. He's got all four of his Pontiacs out. So it's going to be fun. Be able to get close to be able to take care of everything and stuff, man. So I'll holler at y'all in 1 second when I start walking around.
All right, y'all, we back, man. Enjoyed the show. I had to get some sleep and everything, man, because I was looking, man, it's eye boogers and stuff, man. But we got a lot of good news coming up. I'm about to get ready to take my son out with me so I can finish this vlog for the day, man. My memory card finally freaking came, man. I've been trying to get this stuff off this camera onto my laptop to upload it back to my phone. It doesn't work. It's highly annoying because I really have videos I wanted to get every video up, and it was just like not working how I wanted it to. Wow, man, the volume down. So right now my son is showering, man. I'm about to get ready to leave, going to the other person. And I gotta clean this mug up because I am about to shoot a whole new intro with everything being updated. So yeah, I'm about to go see my boy Jacob again because we've got to be talking about something because we want to take pictures of the cars, which I do too. I'm not even going to lie because the camera is nice and I got my cell phone, but I really want to get good footage of the cars and everything. So we're going to do that. Thank God now that I got a tripod, if I need to get some riding footage, I can actually put the camera down at get it at a good angle and let it record, and I can be able to do my driving in the driveway, edit stuff out. It works, man. So the other update I want to share with you guys. Hold on. I'll be right back. Hold on. I don't know what was going on, y'all, but my bad. I was literally, I was literally looking at some other stuff, but let me get back to this. We about to get ready to go with my boy car, and I'm going to record and give y'all an update on this. So, man, gag reflexes, man. I was knocked out. Man, let me get head over there so I can tell y'all updates that we're going to be doing to the Jeep. To the... Can y'all see it? Nah, let me get y'all what updates we're doing to the G-Body and the stuff we got going on with the updates that's going to be coming to this one. I'll holler at y'all in 1 second. Alright, y'all, we are en route to go see my cousin real quick. I might as well bring y'all on my little daily adventure shoot. This is how you get more, like, this is how you get vlogs longer and stuff. So yeah, my goofy butt passed up the street, but this is how you get more vlogs going up, man. We on the north side. So yeah, you know, checkmate. Big home skillet biscuit. Every time, see, I try to tell everybody, like, when you watch videos and stuff, man, this is what you always got to do. You always got to shout out what you do why you on camera for social media preferences. So if you out there vlogging and stuff, man, and if you buying something from somebody, have them shout themselves out on your stuff, man, because that's you showing support, man, because your platform is going to get bigger. These videos last forever, so somebody is going to always see them. And always remember, if information ever get updated, they're going to go through your old videos and your new videos and everything. So when you're doing that, it's always going to be somebody else going on, man. I mean, some other people, you know, going to give them where they right and where they wrong and this stuff and everything. But when you see it, I mean, when you get them in the car, you have them talk, you have them, you know, do their little 1-2 rap to keep the vlog interesting, because people love seeing that. That's why I tell everybody. People say, I don't know what to vlog, I don't know what to do. Do your research. How about including lifestyle in anything that you do? That's the best thing you can do, because if you don't include lifestyle, it's going to be kind of boring, because the channel likes seeing new people, like seeing new things and stuff. So, yeah. I can't duck out. So yeah. Holla at y'all. 1 second. Wait for him.
All right, y'all. Cuddy was busy, so I got the pickup. Got the new baby. Yeah, man. New pickup. Needed him. Woo! I needed him, man. Take my picture real quick. Matter of fact, let me, because I've been putting updates about the Monte Carlo up. Let me delete all that. See, man, there's been a lot of people like viewing. Some people I don't even be knowing. But you know. Y'all, this is gonna be a boring transition because until I post my picture. So yeah, man, I'ma tell y'all, I don't know if those are true blue. I don't know what they call. But I'm just happy I got them. So yeah. I gotta post two pictures because Cuddy. Oh, see. Woo! I can't wait, man. I'm about to act a goddamn fool. So let me post these, man. I like them. Oh yeah, they worth it. Let's get cover these up. Get the going, man. Holla at y'all when I get back over to my boy crib.
Tired? I'm finishing my vlog real quick. You just look very tired.
I just lost interest in doing anything. I've been here for so long.
What up, y'all?
No, it's not recording. I'm just got it out.
Oh.
Yeah. Struggling?
Yeah, I need power windows. I don't own shit that has power.
Yeah, you do. That damn motor in the back. You gotta get it. Well, that's technically hand too, because you got to start it off with your hands.
Hey, I'm going to do it like the white boy do.
What's up?
Put the glass in here with a belt and just pull it.
Hey, that's how you do it.
Go up and down real quick.
Shit, you have half anyway, you can do it. I love this. Just love this. Oof. My baby, man.